LSU baseball plays against Southeastern on Tuesday afternoon at Alex Box Stadium. The match was initially set for 6:30 p.m. CST, but it was moved up to 4 p.m. because of anticipated bad weather. LSU, still ranked number one after a 3-0 opening weekend, will send freshman Cole Henry to the mound. Henry is making his first start. He pitched 2/3 of an inning in relief during the Tigers' season opener.